Another oldie, Makita planer. No year on it. This is the 11-1125 model. That is a heavy planer there. And with the original big blades, not the disposable ones on it. That's the problem now. Yeah, thanks for the warning. Switch has failed. She's failed on. That's why you always keep a grip on your tools whenever you're plugging them in, if you haven't tested them before, because that can happen. Before you plug it in, just keep it in your hand. Obviously keep them hands away from everything else. Right. Obviously it's a switch. Always be careful of things like that there if you are fixing stuff like this. Customer doors won't always tell you what the problem is. There's nothing on this to say what the fault was. When you get a machine on and you're plugging it in, hold it by the handle and plug it in while keeping it off the surface. Don't be leaving it on the bench, especially if it's like a grinder or something. You plug it in, thing just runs off on you. Just be careful. Always assume the tool's alive whenever you go to plug it in. But fairly easy repair, I know. Yeah, I think it's just totally failed. Jammed totally on. Right, one of these blades is a little off as well, so just adjust that too. I want to check the bearings on this too because it sounds a little bit rough. You know it's an old tool. And even the bolts have the Makita logo on it. That's the old logo there. M and EW under it. Even the bolts had the logo on it. Back when it was all quality. There's why she's slipping. Screw missing. Better. Yeah, actually leave that out for now. We'll strip out these bearings. Let's do the other one while I'm at it. Same thing. Only one screw. That's the wrong one. That's what they should look like, but as long as it's the right thread, should be alright. belt's fitted wrong on this thing. It's too far over, just been rubbing it. Yeah, there's the problem. Belt's totally gone anyway. Get a new one of them. Just some of his wee modification there. That bearing's gone. That's nearly gone. That is gone. Now I'll just change them all here while we're at it. Screwed on actually. Just a circlip holding that on. Yeah, well. Sure, we'll just fit these now. Well, it's easy. Should be hurt.